guys, welcome back to Dr. Dentico YouTube channel. Here, I will post all kind of dental study videos which will help you in all kind of dental examination. So, I will not going to teach any new thing in this video. I just give you about the review of the books, which books you have to follow for your journey of first year to final year. So I will make video in separate parts for first year book, second year book, third year book, final year book. I will just start with the first year books because in first year already students are confusing for new college, new friends, new teachers, new study. What should follow, what kind of books they can use. So I will make video on first year first. So I already faced this all problems in my first year, so I can give you a better understanding for any type of books. So in first year you have to learn four subjects. First is the anatomy, embryology and histology. Second, physiology. Third, biochemistry. And the fourth one is the dental anatomy and the dental histology, or you can say DADH. So there are books like ideal books and for examination purpose only. So our teacher suggests us that please go with the ideal books. Yes, they are right at that place. But whenever we go for the following of the ideal books, we just at the end of the day, we just don't know what we learn or what we just read. So in this kind of cases, we have to go for another alternative books or for the examination purpose only. So in anatomy, the ideal book is B.D. Chaurasia, and mostly dental students follow this B.D. Chaurasia only. Another book for anatomy is the Gray's Anatomy. Okay, so B.D. Chaurasia is, according to me, B.D. Chaurasia is good book because in this book you just learn whatever things are given. It's understood. It means we can just understanding easily. And good diagrams, good labeling, all kind of things are covered in B.D. Chaurasia. So B.D. Chaurasia will come in the four parts or three parts or the four parts because the edition difference. But it is okay. You can go for the sixth or fifth or seventh edition. So and also refer the handbook for the B.D. Chaurasia. Okay. So there are mainly four volume you have to take. Now another book is the Gray's Anatomy. It is good, but if you want to learn more anatomy, then please go with the Gray's Anatomy, or else the B.D. Chaurasia is a sufficient book. Now embryology and histology. So in embryology, I suggest you that please go with the Inderbir Singh. It is ideal book or the standard book, we can say. And in this, all things are given very nicely. You can just understand what is the development of nose, development of palate. All these things are covered more nicely in Inderbir Singh's human embryology. Okay. And in human histology, you can also refer the Inderbir Singh only. Okay. Now coming on to the physiology. So in physiology, there are many books which we can use. But I suggest you that please go with the Sambulingam. Sambulingam is coming for the medical also and the dental also. So if you feel like that in medical they are given more nicely, and in medical the more things are covered, but no, in dental also that they give the same knowledge, same concept, but more focus on the dental. Okay, so I refer, please go with the Sambulingam dental edition. Because you can go with the medical, but medical physiology is not important like dental physiology, right? So please go with the Sambulingam. And the another book for physiology is the Dr. A.K. Jain. Yes, this book is also good, but Sambulingam is like colorful pages, colorful diagrams, and with good understanding, point to point they are given. So we just go with the Sambulingam. Okay. Now coming on to the biochemistry. इन बायोकेमिस्ट्री देर आर टू बुक्स, वन इज द सत्य नारायण एंड द अनदर वन इज द वासुदेवन. यू कैन फॉलो बोथ बुक्स आर सेम, आइदर यू कैन गो फॉर द सत्य नारायण और यू कैन फॉलो विद द वासुदेवन. ओके, बोथ बुक्स आर गुड. सो नाउ कमिंग ऑन द मेन सब्जेक्ट फॉर डेंटल स्टूडेंट इज द डेंटल एनेटमी एंड द डेंटल हिस्टोलॉजी. यू हैव टू रिफर बोथ बुक्स डिफरेंटली. फॉर डेंटल एनेटमी देर इज सेपरेट बुक एंड फॉर डेंटल हिस्टोलॉजी देर इज सेपरेट बुक. फॉर डेंटल एनेटमी यू हैव टू फॉलो द व्हीलर्स. दिस वन इज द आइडियल बुक एंड यू कैन रिफर दिस बुक एट एनी टाइम एट एनी कॉस्ट. ओके, बिकॉज दिस इज द जस्ट वन बुक विच गिव यू which can give you a knowledge what you want. In this book they cover all kind of anatomy of the teeth, crown as well as root. So in the future you can't just it means what we say, like we just can't confuse with anatomy. We just know that this one is the maxillary third molar, this one is the mandibular third molar. We just learn all the things throughout the Wheeler's. For dental histology, you have to follow Orban's. There are many such books for dental histology. All things are, all books are better in those ways. But Orban's is the standard or ideal or the good book for us. In Orban's, yes, इन लोगों ने मतलब पूरा छोटा छोटा करके पूरी हैंडराइटिंग भर के मोटी बुक बनाई है, लेकिन इनमें आपको ऐसे मतलब हाईलाइट करना पड़ेगा, इसमें से नोट्स बनानी पड़ेंगी. बट आई सजेस्ट यू प्लीज गो विद द Orban's. नाउ मैनुअल. यस, आई फॉरगेट टू टेल यू दैट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गो फॉर मैनुअल ऑफ फिजियोलॉजी और बायोकेमिस्ट्री, जस्ट फॉलो योर कॉलेज स्टाफ. वॉट एवर कॉलेज विल टेल यू देन गो विद दोज मैनुअल ओनली, बिकॉज देर आर मेनी पब्लिकेशंस विच पब्लिश ऑल काइंड ऑफ मैनुअल लाइक JP प्रोडक्शन एंड ऑल दिस. यू कैन गो विथ वॉट एवर योर कॉलेज सजेस्ट यू. फॉर मैनुअल फॉर डेंटल हिस्टोलॉजी यू हैव टू फॉलो द माजी जोस, बिकॉज इन दिस बुक दे जस्ट कवर ऑल काइंड ऑफ हिस्टोलॉजिकल डायग्राम्स विथ HNE स्टेन एंड ऑल काइंड ऑफ अदर स्टेन्स. एंड दे ऑल्सो गिव अ स्मॉल की पॉइंट्स विच यू विच इज गुड फॉर योर स्पोटर्स. सम शॉर्ट डिस्क्रिप्शन दे गिव फॉर एनी काइंड ऑफ टॉपिक. फॉर ईच टॉपिक दे गिव अ शॉर्ट डिस्क्रिप्शन, सो इट विल हेल्प इन वाइवा ऑल्सो. सो दिज आर ऑल द बुक्स विच यू हैव टू फॉलो इन फर्स्ट ईयर. सो बेस्ट ऑफ लक फॉर योर फर्स्ट ईयर. And if you really like this video and you just feel that this kind of information is helpful to you, then please like it, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you will not miss any kind of new notification for upcoming videos. Okay, thank you.